Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm in the Gufeng village in the Anhui province of China. Did you know that thousands of years ago, the Chinese people invented the first umbrella? Since then, many different kinds have been developed, just like this oilcloth umbrella. In Gufeng village, this is where they make the umbrellas, and many people will come here nowadays to explore the village and explore these streets here. It almost feels like you're taken back in time. Let's go learn how to make these umbrellas today. Now I'm in this beautiful bamboo forest and I'm looking for Zheng Shifu. He's a master of making these beautiful oilcloth umbrellas. His family's actually been making them for six generations. That's more than 100 years of making these umbrellas here in Gufeng.
你好,你好,你们在干什么?我们在选毛竹,做伞骨的毛竹。选料,这个就是我们做伞。我们要求呢,生长周期六年以上的大毛竹要出,单棵要达到60多斤以上的。 这个对我们做的伞骨啊有韧性，也可以防虫蛀。伞骨不容易折断。So
now are you going to cut it down?
斧头砍。Timber.
Wang Shifu is now cutting off the smaller branches from this big tree he's cut down in the bamboo forest. Now we're going to take this bamboo tree back to the workshop. Oh my gosh, there's so many umbrellas here. Wow. And they're all orange too. Zheng Shifu, why are the umbrellas all orange?
This is the most beautiful one. It's the color of the people. I'll take you to see the process.
So now we're going to cut up this big bamboo tree that we cut down earlier and make it into an umbrella. It's actually quite difficult because I don't want to hurt my hands, so I won't try this part. Maybe the next part I'll try. So he's stringing them all together now to actually make this circular shape that it will be when it's on the umbrella. Oh my gosh! It looks like a real umbrella now.
装伞衣就是一把伞。下面我们给伞架穿伞衣。我们这个呢，这是实用伞，是用铁丝扎紧，这样呢它就比较牢固。像这个是工艺伞，它要求的就是美观。它这个是用浆糊粘上去的，这个下雨天也可以用，但是实用性不强。
So on the little bamboo sticks, there's a hole in each one of them that he's threading the needle into. So he's going to slide the needle in and wrap it around to attach the cover to the actual bamboo part. This way?
对对对.
This way?
把这个布要把它绕紧,不能掉. Okay. 哎,这样子的.
I don't know where to put it.
不行是吧?可以帮我吗?
I don't know where you're supposed to put it. I can't see.
来,我这里有了. 你看一下就行了。I'm so bad at it, I guess.
Oh, wow. So is this umbrella finished now?
还没做好。这都是这个伞胚，我们还要到院子里进行上油。这是桐油。桐树结的这种桐仁榨出来的油。
Why does the oil have to be heated?
不熬制好它不具备一种防雨功能。我们熬制好之后涂在这个伞的布面上，它会结成一层膜，就有防水了。It's
like really squishy feeling. It feels kind of weird in your hand. Okay.
注意，不要注意。
I think this is my favorite part.
我也喜欢这一步，因为上油之后，我们伞啊，它的形状啊就出来了，我们伞衣就做成功了。哎，我就喜欢这个成功的。哎。 说老实话啊，我像你们年轻的时候也不喜欢做，因为我那时候我们天天在家给爸爸妈妈，他们在礼拜天就叫我们干活，所以我们恨死了干这个做伞。Why
didn't you like making them?
人家说大老土的东西，对吧？但是呢，自从我们学校之后，我正式入行之后做嘛，那就是 越做越喜爱，越做越喜欢。我是2014年作为主要起草人制定了我们国家油布伞行业标准，再一个就是故宫的油布伞也是我们家的。
You can find these umbrellas in the Forbidden City in Beijing. That's so cool.
除了在干我们老本行、老手艺啊，我们更多的就是传播我们这个中国的传统文化了。恭喜你，你做好了你自己的一把伞。
Yay! We finished painting the umbrella. Now all that's left is going to dry in the sun.It's amazing to see how Zheng Shifu has revitalized the oilcloth umbrella industry in modern times. These umbrellas are not only durable and handy for everyday use, but they also hold a special meaning for Zheng Shifu, his family, and the Gufeng village. I can definitely see why many people want to come here to take photos as well. I myself am going to go take more photos now.